pet killed it too quick.
You get
two of six, yeah.
Alright. I've taken my pet off with assist, much. Wait till the thing pop.
Onto here. There's one low down over here.
I think I got one in a trap.
Oh, you got one?
Yeah.
Does it trap automatically then, or?
Well, what it does is when I get it to the ground, I get right next to it and place the trap, and then it just does it, I guess. Would you kill it?
Yeah, there's another one low down over here, over the walls. I don't want to. One behind the waterfall, there's two behind the waterfall.
He trapped in the water. Oh, do you get credit?
Yep.
You can't do it in water. You got it?
I'm not doing it. The trap's down. I don't know if I got it or not. No. Oh yeah, I did.
5 or 6.
Yeah.
There's one right here. Whoops. Okay, I'm gonna
I tried to put one down and didn't get it inside.
Nice.
There we go.
That means he needs more leather.
Oh, named.
Yeah. No, drop anything?
Didn't drop anything. It's a bit sad.
Huh. It was a quest mark.
Yeah, quest mistaken identity.
We need one more level.
Yeah, one more.
Sorry.
Slow.
It did last time, too.
Yeah. Slay invaders.
Oh, we got two of these things?
We're going down a lot quicker this time.
That's weird. Why do you go so quick this time?
I don't know.
Go right here.
Nice.
What happened? Well, look at this.
Okay.
Okay.
Right click it.
Yeah, I did.
Examine. Return to cool.
That's a little bit weird.
Got the attention of the tree.
Yeah, apparently.
Find the ritual site.
That was the main thing. Mistaken identity, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do kill these then.
Yes, sir. They weren't there before, were they?
No, they weren't.
Oh, yeah, I got the tape and walked over there.
Yeah, I got it.
Don't kill that guy.
Now we kill it.
Oh, they dropped him, but... Actually, cool. We don't fly back to Zeal, the Ashen Tower first.
Say again?
Let's fly back to Zeal, the Ashen Tower, and see if they give us another
card. Alright, okay.
Because he may give us a quest by the same area.
Alright.
But I've got a quest right over here.
Tree.
think.
Yeah, use it on the these wandering shade routes. Do it.
Did it do anything?
No.
So the soul blight is flying things, right?
Oh no, it's not. It's not for them. It's soul light.
Yeah, it's the thing up in a tree here.
Yeah. Oops.
The branch only functions when corrupted trees is uncorrupted. I don't get it.
Must be a different name.
Am I getting it, Pat?
That's right. An agitated soul light, so there must be a...
Why did a tree attack me?
Or cleanse a corrupted tree aren't.
It should work.
It doesn't appear to. Maybe we're looking for a corrupted shade root.
I wonder if we could do a certain point. You know, like at 20% or whatever. Oh, wait a minute, okay. If you read it, it says direct a soul light to follow you. Oh, no. I don't get it.
An uncorrupted soul light.
Well, the uncorrupted soul light is over by the tower. By the tower.
Yeah, this one's got a thing over it. These soul lights have an icon.
Okay, the soul light is now following me.
Right.
Now what do we do? Cure corrupted tree.
Cure corrupted tree on, so now you go back to the trees.
Sounds like right over here with them. Okay, still being attacked.
Yeah, still being attacked. Got another one on me. What are you? Got it.
There we go. Yeah. Once you kill it, it turns. You gotta use the thing on it and then kill it.
Yeah.
Okay. from the club route.
Oh, 260 ability, ability modifier.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have that. Which one do I want to replace? There's a lot of winning hopes.
So back to the tower.
Yeah, we have to kill soul lights as well.
Yeah.
Something take ages and others no.
I don't know. What is next? There's a couple over here across the road.
Yeah. I'll keep your pet go.
Where did I go?
You haven't got the got another soul like that, look at it, yeah.
Well, that worked out. Okay, collect shattered pieces of the tower of number 4. Oh, that's another tower. Did I miss it?
Miss it, yeah.
Where the hell did I go? Oh, I stopped too soon. Yeah, I got it. Okay, glowy stuff on the ground.
Mm. Oh, what the hell? What's fearing me?
I got like 3 bars.
Yeah. I've got a load, you know.
Oh, up here. Oh. I touched the thing. I clicked the glowing thing, that's what's on.
Yeah.
Glowy thing.
We need to both go for the same glowy thing. I was going for a different one then. Good you both stopped.
Hey, you don't want to have pretty mobs on us?
Say again.
I say you don't want to have 20 mobs on us all at the same time. what are we going to go for?
This one here. Let's kill this first. Oh, feared.